Was he a missionary? A businessman? A mercenary? A bounty hunter? Who was Peter Waldron? What did he know that risked the lives of his own family and friends?
Put that back! You must promise to never tell anyone about this, do you hear? Your life depends on it.
You have got a gown for free! Tell me what I want to know. One!
Ah!
Two!
I am going to kill you.
Apparently, our president has gotten a call from your president of the U.S. and I was ordered to release you. But I don't like to take orders.
Why was he locked up so deep in an African prison that it took a call from the president of the United States to get him out? What more could happen to one man? And why was he willing to pay the ultimate price?